Lewis's mechanic, Eric Gass, DNA, Stretch 6-star Yamaha. Let's take a look at this 72 machine. Nick really likes bottom end, so we bottom to mid is really what we gave him. He's a pretty easy kid to work for. He just came on the team, rode the bike for about a day, said he liked it, so we just left it right where it was. GYTR does the head. Cosworth does piston and some other parts internally. You can actually get the head we use from GYTR, and then they're built in-house.
We've been at FMF dynoing hours, countless hours, and they've really produced an excellent pipe customized to our motor. The ignition cover is CNC billet aluminum. It allows for a bigger flywheel and also is much stronger than stock. The YZ250F is the only bike still carbureted, but jetting isn't an issue with the Renegade race fuel and Vortex ignition. It makes it real simple. Enzo's hooked us up with A-kit suspension, and up front we've got forks are matched with Ride Engineering clamps, standard offset. And out back we've got a longer pull rod also provided by Ride NG. And he's pretty easy. We just kind of threw a set at him and he liked it. I did a little bit of spring adjustment, but that was about it. We hugged out the airbox because on the dyno the bike runs best without a seat, so we figured might as well get as much air in there as we can. For controls, we run Easton EXP handlebars. I believe they're 1 3/8". 77, 48, 15 is his bend. We also have the ARC fold-away levers, ODI grips. The Raptor foot pegs are from UK. I believe they're handmade titanium. Pretty burly things. I really hope Nick doesn't fall in his balls on them. No, Nick's a really easy guy to work for. He does set his levers before every race, but I think I could probably put them where I want them and he wouldn't even notice. And that's Nick Palooza's YZ250F. Look for us on the podium.
Would you say Nick's more picky about his hair products than his bike setup?
Oh, for sure. Like, he's always in the mirror when that helmet comes off. All day, every day.